Today with KPMG, we're going to spend at least 4 to 5 hours. So it's a good treasure of information for us to get when we are asking them questions. So this information that we get from the auditors will be very useful for us. It's a blessing in disguise for us because it's useful for us to ask questions to the management and the board later on. No complications. It's just that we had our hundreds of questions to ask, so we just asked one by one. And that's why it's taken so long. The more interviews we do, the more information we get. And you know, at least we'll make the picture clearer.
What were the core questions that you guys are getting at? What were some of the very important questions that you are trying to find out the answers through?
The governance. KPMG wasn't so much of a going concern issue. But governance, prudence, you know, and also risk management.
Risk management.
Because the major investments were made during their time.